Hello, welcome back to another round of Geballte. We are on Battle of Brest, and we are defending against the Germans, and we will be here forever.
Indeed. we're graying it.
Infantry at flak, south. Okay. Yeah, Slayer, he's just south of you, just behind you.
Fuck. Yeah, I'm going for the tank.
Oh,
there's
a tank. How is he walking? I've never seen somebody move that way in FH2. What the fuck? He wasn't even sprinting and I couldn't know.
Yeah, it will delay the encounter. For some reason, my rifle didn't fire.
Ha, mine did. Okay, this time I missed.
Nice, mate.
The only way I could get killed. Fucking close to sheep. And I had a garrot as well.
They're attacking Plaza.
Oh god, squad leader. On the road. Surely that's for the squad mates to do. Okay, which kind of asshole just spam come to be?
Yeah, that's right old.
Scotty, they're still on the wrong side of the road where you have to cross it to get to them.
Yeah. You can spawn boulanger.
I mean, why make your life harder than it has to be? Oh, we're actually advancing towards Navy HQ, but I don't think it will last long.
Ruins is under attack, spawn ruins. There's one guy there with a bar.
Nice nade. Yeah, I can't do anything from here.
What the fuck? And then I got two kills. Great. Move, move, move.
Yeah.
Oh, we got it. Good job.
Yeah.
need smoke in the street so I can approach the tank.
Like, back on Gazala, not Gazala, and Charlie.
Oh, I get spawn killed immediately.
And team killed by the biggest idiot ever. Spot empathy, Sorgrim.
Yeah, I've played that one like 3 million times.
What?
I've played that a million times.
Yeah, I haven't. Bro? You make it back there.
They're below 100.
Many players. Oh,
oh no, they're capping. They're capping.
I'm in the back zone. Oh, they're flame throwing us. Oh, what the
Jesus
fuck?
Christ! Do you want to give the victory to them, or what? Jesus Christ, what a motherfucker! Bad set, bro, story. Oh, you don't say. It was that stupid guy with the Geballte Ladung. He blew up a bunch of defenders and he gave the victory to the Americans. Really stupid. I hope you don't never do that again. That's it for this round. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.